morning, everyone. I'm in Sheffield. I'm in the UK, and I'm with Claudia.
Hi.
And wait a second. Ich weiß, wo wir sind. Ich war hier schon. Das ist die City Hall.
Nein, aber das wusste ich auch so.
Anyway, we're in Sheffield and we kind of try to find something to eat and oh my god, I'm just like in memories right now. Sorry that it's quite windy. Because over there in that hall I met Union J for the first time, like all of them. anyways, we're in the city now trying to find food and maybe a Halloween costume or something. So yeah. I'll take you with me. Oh, by the way, I'm here because of One Direction. So, yeah, I'll take you with me for the last ultra dates and yay! So, we're in the car, Claudia's driving. And we're going to the venue now where Louis charity
apparently is.
Yeah, we found it on a Facebook page, the venue. after we drove to like two different hotels and we were totally confused and we're about to give up, but I met Sandy. Yay. Yeah.
Sandy's in love,
but Sandy is taken. Still love Sandy. Anyways, what? We're like in the middle of nowhere. I'm about to show you now, but yeah. So I'm sorry that I'm not vlogging much today, but we met Louis. So we were at like the charity thing and he came out and took a group picture with us, and yeah, it's like more than I've ever expected in my life to happen, so I'm really happy. Still can't believe it. Then yeah, Katie gave me the ticket she got from another friend, so I have a free ticket for tonight, so I'm going to the show tonight. it's not the best seat, but I'm happy because I'm like in the venue and I will see them, and I'm, yeah, it's like more than I could ever wish for. And yeah, so we're getting ready now and then we go off to the venue and yeah.
Stay up, stay made of light. Spread it away. not exist as a band, we do not get to do shows on stages like this, in places like this, if it's not for every single one of you in here tonight. Thank you so much for all your support. Every single one of you, so thank you for being here and spending this time with us. What did you go as in Japan, man?
I was something like a fighting Kiss, I think the first one was Kiss.
Oh, Kiss.
Who did you go as, Harry?
Well, I went as Miley Cyrus now. It's a family show! Or is it? It looks like this one.
Midday on Saturday, and we're in Chesterfield right now, just checked into the hotel, and now we're traveling. Where are we traveling to?
Doncaster!
Yay! A bit of sightseeing, Louis-wise.
Louis talking!
Yeah, well, we could go to Derby because they have a game today, and we could...
But Doncaster has a game too!
Yeah, but... We met Louis yesterday.
Yes.
Anyways, Doncaster is way cooler, so, and way more personal. So we're going to Doncaster.
I wanna play piano at Toys R Us.
Yes. So we're going to Toys R Us and maybe, probably the Doncaster Rovers stadium thingy, whatever. And yeah, we're on our way. Yay! Last show today.
Oh, scrummy.
More or less. This is Doncaster. Crazy. Wow, we're standing. But the sky is blue! Kind of.
Can we bump into Louis, please?
Yes, please. Hey, we're at the magic place. The only place Louis didn't get fired from. You probably don't believe us, but we're like at the Doncaster Rovers Stadium right now, and we just we just bought a Louis jersey, like a Tomlinson one, a proper one. Way, and now we have to wait like half an hour, and we're gonna like look around, maybe. God, we're crazy. This isn't normal anymore. Oh my god. So we just had an accident. Well, we didn't. We're getting ready for the concert now since it's Halloween, you know. And we're Louis Tomlinson now. Yay! So, yeah. Last troll. I don't want to think about it, but. Yeah. Well, let's do this.
every single one of you live here. And for bringing us back to Sheffield, Yorkshire. For spending your Saturday night with us. Are you all okay? Happy Halloween. Thank you. I was dressed up. I can see a lot of you in costumes. Nice. There's a moment when you finally realize there's no way I can change the world. But I know said, this is the last show of our tour this year, and we could not be happier to be spending it with you.
Who's putting sweaty on the forehead? meeting tonight.
I think that's in the ass on
time. Anyway, thank you very much, Sheffield. We really appreciate your support. We love you very, very, very much. As we always say, and it's true, you've proven it on many occasions, you are fantastic and you are the best fans on this planet. And you are loyal to everyone else. And what you've done for us over the last 5 years is unheard of. So thank you very much. We love you. I will say to you, good night. I will see you soon. Boys.